Are y'all excited? She never heard of you, right?
We are starting. Good job, Elliot. He loves his horn. I'm telling you, he went to college for that. Oh, you're looking good, but you're not making enough noise. Good morning. 13.1 miles, you're almost there.
You got the band going.
There we go. Morning, Elizabeth. Thank you, Students Run LA. Thank you for staying out of this general start. You are the best. My friends from Edgetown. What a coincidence, I love you too!
I was just in Oprah, California.
Good morning!
Walking, and so it's warmed up a little bit, but it's probably like 50 degrees now. So another 12 miles ago. 12 miles, one and a half. They have the Students Run for LA starts 20 minutes after we do. It's like 5,000 kids. They're getting ready for the LA Marathon. So I'm just a mile ahead of all these kids before they start catching up. Going by the train station and the first water station with all the volunteers there. And the train station. More trains. You can see that Run for LA students is catching up with us at mile two, so it's going to be congested from here on out. At mile three, we're on the drag strip and getting ready to make the turn here. Here we go. We didn't get our time recorded. So here we go with the turns. So, all those students have caught up with us. Mile four, we're going to pass an airport here. And when we come back, about mile 11 and a half will be on the other side of it. So, pretty soon we'll be going up the hill. Still pretty congested with all the student runs, but maybe they'll all run past it pretty soon. At mile five, and 1 hour and 12 minutes. So, doing pretty good, and we're going to start going in a more steeper incline in a few moments, so we'll see how that goes. A lot of student runs here. But I remember last year, all these people passed you by. By the time we get to mile 10, you'll be seeing a lot of them walking. Almost at mile 6, and we're going on to one side of the lake here, and we're going to work our way around all the way to the other side eventually. So we just went up a steep hill, and a lot of these kids have slowed down a lot, and more are going to be doing that shortly. Another shot of the lake. It's turned out to be a really nice day. This cool weather is nice. So 6.5 miles. Mile 7, and now we just came up a hill and went down a hill and then go up again and make a loop up here and come back down. So, mile 7. Call it mile 8. We're making a little loop here and start heading back to the finish line. So it's still nice and cool, so that is kind of cool.
That's not the bad stuff.
And okay, another 5 miles. Well, approaching mile 9, and finally we're on the other side of the lake. A real nice view here, the lake and mountains with snow caps up there. And people are going down. All those people I said that were running past me are now walking with me. Mile 9. Just another shot of the lake here. And the photographer taking pictures of us. At mile 10, we're going through a trailer park, or a RV park, I should probably say. So, just a good spend the night here and just walk over to the start line. But this is mile 10. So, we're going on the other side of that airport now. So when we're on that side of it, it was 4 mile marker. Now we just passed 10 and went through some nice countryside and 3 miles to go. At mile 11, we're going past the golf course on one side and the airport on the other. So, only a couple more miles. Another different angle of the airport. So we just have to go down the end of the street, and that'd be about mile 12, and then go on the drag strip again. That'll be mile 12, and then head in. So almost there. Well, approaching mile 12, and we're back on the drag strip. See behind me. So we go down here and then we turn and head into the fairground. And so almost 1 mile to go and feeling pretty good.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. Right.